Got it for me? As a youth? I'm 26 now. I can make it 36. Have to believe in ourselves. Number one, if we don't believe in ourselves as youth leaders, we cannot lead anybody. First, you have to believe. You have to believe that you have a role to play. You have to believe that you can take an initiative. And as Brother Ahad said, that there's no problem if you fail once, but learn from the mistakes. You have to believe that you can fail to succeed. Fail, then we succeed. We believe that we are challengers. We can meet the challenges with our hearts and mind and chest. Forward, not running away from the challenges. We believe that we are community builders. We believe that we are peacemakers. We believe that we can fight terrorism and extremism and radicalism. Belief has to come from me. I stand up on my belief to protect my community, to protect my family, to protect my nation, to protect my humanity. Humanity is mine because I am a global citizen. No matter what my color is, my language is, my background is, my level of education is, or my social life is, I am a global citizen and I have a right to stand up for humanity. We don't believe in our role, we don't have a role to play. And this is my message to you, because I've got the practitioners next to me, I cannot talk about practicality.